We're learning more about issues with the Artemis One mission following the release of a NASA report this week. The Orion spacecraft sustained damage, and it could lead to the loss of the crew if it happened again. News 19's Kayla Smith joins us in the studio. So, Kayla, how could this impact the Artemis program?
Well, NASA engineers are working to fix issues that could prove catastrophic in future missions, according to NASA's Inspector General. But they face a pretty big challenge. Engineers can't recreate the temperatures and velocity the Orion spacecraft will face when we launch it again. NASA has identified more than 100 places where the heat shield cracked and broke off the spacecraft. The heat shield is Orion's first line of defense, keeping it from burning up during reentry. Today, I spoke with Mark McDaniel, who was a part of NASA's advisory Council in 2003 when the space shuttle Columbia broke up as it returned to Earth, killing the seven astronauts on board. An investigation found that a piece of foam broke off the shuttle and damaged the wing, a problem that had been known about within NASA for years.
I can tell you in Columbia that information, the foam, was not getting to NASA headquarters. It wasn't getting to that level. So certainly after that, it's critical that every situation, every issue, get to the NASA administrator's office.
McDaniel says NASA changed its policy after the disaster, focused on safety and transparency. And by identifying the problems with the Orion spacecraft now, engineers can work to fix them, keeping future Artemis crews safer. NASA says it's been working to correct the heat shield issue since the mission ended. Engineers have successfully recreated the shield char loss in recent ground tests, a first step toward fixing the problem, according to a statement NASA provided to News 19. As for the future Artemis missions, McDaniel says we'll probably see more delays, but the work being done now is the building blocks that will return humans to the moon and eventually take them to Mars.